Tonight in Avon, the community schools are holding a public information session for parents after two high school students died of overdoses this school year. They're offering resources on addiction, recovery, mental health, and substance abuse. It's taking place in just about 2 hours from now. You can still have got time to get there. It's at 7 o'clock. It's at Avon Middle School North.